this journey together, trying to figure out the truth, and it's a never-ending path, but it is a path, it's not a destination, I assure you that. You know what I'm saying? I fucking tried my best to just read and understand things from, and sometimes from the brain, to try and figure out what's going on right here in 2011, but I can't do it without your fucking help. I'm so far from perfect. I'm fucked up. You know what I'm saying? So I might tell you things that are true, but please don't look to me for leadership. I'm just like you, trying to find my way in the fucking dark. It's just like Bob Marley. Bob Marley was an incredible prophet, but you know what? He had a problem with women. He had like 15 different women, kids from 10 different women. You know, he was like King Solomon. But that doesn't erase the body of work of Bob Marley, you know what I'm saying? You guys, thanks for coming out tonight. I'm humbled, man. Fort Lauderdale is one of my, this spot right here is one of my favorite clubs to come to. I mean, yeah, it's not the only club. Why, you from St. Louis? What are you doing down south? All right, brother, good to see you, man. This kid's from St. Louis. We got love in St. Louis. We got love in Columbus. We got love in Orlando. We got love in London. We got love in Tokyo. We got love in Moscow. I'll tell you, I feel lucky. It's still club love, but it lets me know something. People all over the world are the same. We want peace. We want to feed our children, we want to feed our families, and it's going to happen. Thank you very much. Keep hope alive. Keep your focus in a positive direction. One more song for the